Thanks for tuning in the channel, Farm Life. And so I'm Nancy. Before I get into the video, hit that subscribe button. Leave me a comment. Really, I want you to ask me questions. I want you to just say hi. I want you to just tell me what you think of the video. Comment. I want to hear from you. So anyway, so today's video is going to be basically at the off-grid property. So I can't make it out there today. I'm stuck going to work. But it is what it is. So yeah, so Derek is going on the off-grid and the property, and he is going to be using the cat. He's going to be getting some work done. I do believe he's bringing out some sand. Anyways, so the video is going to be mostly him working, because we haven't been out there in too long. We haven't been out there in too long. So with that being said, he's on his way out there and I'm on my way to work. My goodness, I can't talk. So that's that. So enjoy the video.
Well, we went and rescued the skidder off the field. And then we're gonna take a run down the trail. Haven't been down there in a while. All right, we're back out at the property here. Got a load of sand. Dump that out, fire up the skidder and spread it, and then maybe go and pull some trees off the hill here. Well, I guess from sitting for a couple weeks, all the batteries are dead and everything out here. No. Let's see if we can't get them boosted. Well, I'm going to check some cameras, see what kind of wildlife we got.
So while Derek is walking around here, he noticed that the old building where the barn was, or the old barn, collapsed. So this thing has been standing for probably about 100 years, and just now it decided to collapse while we were away. Oh well, we're going to see if we can maybe salvage some of the old material, just to see. See if we can just keep it in the old, or in the new barn. Pieces of the old barn. All right, well, I just got home from work. Derek just got back from the off-grid property. I hope you enjoy the footage. Thanks for tuning in the channel, everyone, and we will catch you on the next one. Take care.